Chicago police are looking for the person who shot and killed a man after a traffic accident in Westtown. This happened around 2 a.m. near Magnolia and Lemoyne. Police say a driver in a red car hit another vehicle, then got out of that car and shot the other driver. The suspect ran off, but the victim later died at the hospital.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.